tonight.
Suicidal maniac with nothing to lose. So wait, it's the exception to the rule.